Stranger things have been happening this semester at Bathurst High School, and to be honest, it is getting a little weird around here. Reports of kids calling in sick and homework getting eaten by the dog are only minor issues compared to the number of teachers who have gone missing in recent years. Retired, they tell us, but I don't know of any teacher that would willingly retire while there are still kids that need learning. Things just aren't adding up. Flickering lights, writing on walls. Oh, and don't forget the 11 boxes of Eggos the cafeteria ladies reported missing just this very morning. The public rumor mill has been in full fury, of course. The latest posting on News Chasers talks about someone finding a tunnel in the basement of this very school that leads to an upside-down world. The principal, of course, says that all the rumors are nonsense and put out an announcement to remind everyone to stop exploring the school. And to especially stay away from the old pool area, as it is filled with old books and desks. They worry that someone may fall in and exclaim that rule breakers will be sent to detention for a week. Not believing anything the principal tells you, and being the rebels that you all are, you immediately wait for the school day to end. Then sneak quietly down the first stairway and run into the nearest storage room. As you enter the room, the old door slams behind you. The lights flicker and the lock seems to get jammed. Unable to get the door open, you look around to find that this is where the school pet Dart lives, but his cage sits empty on this day. Your objective is to find the school pet Dart and use him to help you summon help from your friends on the outside. There is a buzzer on the door that only your friends waiting outside can hear. Find a way to summon them for help without alerting the teachers, otherwise you'll all end up in detention. It will be a tough task to make it out of there with the group you brought with you, I mean, look at them. But hey, here at BHS, stranger things have happened.